Precious, you are back. And why are you sweating?
I have been working for you, brother.
Hey.
I have been working for you.
Yeah.
Ah. You don't know what I've been doing for you. If you know, you will pay me extra. I'm just coming from Eva's house.
Yeah, hey, Eva?
Yes.
Chai, how is she?
She's fine.
Okay.
See, brother? Yeah. I'm at the verge of bringing her to you. Eh? In short, like a bounty offering.
Yeah. Chai.
Just smutting now. She's all yours.
Smutting again.
I've been working. You don't know.
Smutting again.
It's just little things. You have been climbing the mountain. You're almost there. So don't quit. Okay? Mm-hmm. See, eh? The only thing that is remaining now. She has agreed, though.
Okay. She has agreed.
She has agreed to come to see you. She has agreed to. In short, everything you want, you do it.
Oh. Yeah. Chai. No problem. I'm listening. Talk.
What is remaining now is that, you know, as a lady now, she won't want to wear her old dress, old hair, old this, old that to come and see you. Yeah. She has to pack it. I don't need to tell you all this, but I just have to tell you because you have to know the reason why she has to, you know, I have to collect the money. What you need to do now, brother? Just give me 30,000. Hey! She will change her hair. You look good for you now. You know you like it. You know?
Tell Eva to leave it. Tell her not to come again. Tell her your own Eva to forget about it. I'm not interested again.
What do you mean, tell my own Eva?
You say your own Eva need 30,000, Abi, for upkeep and every other thing. Tell your Eva to stay.
Is that my Eva? You don't want her again?
No,
brother, no. No. I don't work in vain. I cannot, eh? You know how long I've, you know how many effort? Mbao. No, brother. You can't back down now. You have to do it. Don't you want her again?
Precious, tell your Eva to stay. Shebi is your Eva. And you say you're coming to from her place. And she almost came today. But Guinea, tell her to stay. No problem.
Just, brother. What is all this? Okay, you have found someone else, Abi. Okay, you know, if you are doing these things, be telling me, oh, everything that.
Yeah! Hey, you were saying, Eva did what?
Precious! Eva, wait.
Eva, you have not seen anything. This is how my own sister has been robbing me in this house. Every now and then, Eva is supposed to come. She had a flat tire. Give me money. I will give her. Eva is coming. She's on her way. Wait. Give me money. If you know how much I've given this girl in your name.
Yeah! I'm 1 naira, I don't see you. 1 naira, 4 pounds.
Wait, Eva. Don't they live here?
And Precious. Eva here, eh? She actually came to pay you a surprise visit. Wow. Till now, you've not called me and you're supposed to. No alarms, no.
Oh, hi.
Eva.
Yes.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Thank you. Good afternoon.
Sit down.
Hey!
Yeah. You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
Yeah. How are you?
I'm fine. Mm-hmm. Actually, is Precious around?
Precious. No, she went out to get something.
Oh, okay. I decided not to call her because I wanted to pay her a surprise visit.
Yeah. Okay, no worries. Just wait for her. She'll soon be back.
Okay, no problem.
You're welcome, eh?
Thank you.
Chai, how is everybody?
Fine.
Eva. See, there is something I've been wanting to tell you.
Oh, really?
Yes.
What is it?
You know, okay, see, you know that first day I saw you in this house?
Yeah.
Immediately I saw you from the door, something left me.
What? Yeah. What? No problem.
No. There's no problem. It's a good news, actually. See, if I won't lie, I like you. From the day one I saw you, I've liked you, and I will like you, and I will still continue liking you. But I don't know. I told my sister to help me do the talking. And she said she has been talking to you that you've not been wanting to come around. So that is why I kept quiet. And now I'm no longer wanting to keep quiet. So this is a good opportunity for me to tell you how I feel about you.
What? Wait, you've been telling your sister to help you and talk to me.
Yes.
But Actually, I've been the one telling your sister to help me and talk to you. Like, that first day I saw you, I liked you too. Like, you're my kind of man, you're my spark.
Hey! You know, you mean you like me too?
Yes.
You like me?
Yes.
You know I'm supposed to like you.
Oh, that's it.
You like me?
Yes, I do. I fell in love with you immediately at first sight. Like, I've been begging your sister to help me and talk to you, and she's been like, I'll talk to my brother. My brother this. You're always busy and all that.
See, thank God that you are here. And thank God for this great opportunity. I love you. I want you to give me the opportunity to make you happy. I want to be the man in your life. The only man that will make you happy. I want to carry your problems. Okay?
Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
No problem.
Hey! Iva.
Not really. Please, can you just give me a minute? I want to use your restroom.
My own restroom?
Yes.
Go and rest. Iva, go and rest.
Thank you.
It is all yours.
You're so funny.
It's not.
Thank you. One minute, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Chai. You're welcome, eh? Yeah. Hey. If you agree. One hand. So as my sister, that you're supposed to be. Like, you're supposed to have my back. You're busy doing business with me.
No business. So I wanted to help you. I hope you will not ask for your money now, but I don't
have
money.
Thank you for helping. Please. When am I getting my money?
Which money?
Don't play with me.
Which money now? Which money now?
Don't play with me.
I've been working, though. Need that for you.
Yes! Why are you doing your eye like this? You never. In fact, I've been the one telling you to help me tell your brother that I like him. So you've been using me to collect money from your like as in.
Chebi, you love yourself now. If not for me, we meet. Now you put have met. You put have met now. Everything has settled. She's my friend. You're my brother. So I have joined people in holy matrimony.
Hey!
Whether I like it or not, brother, buy your money. You get it? If you don't get it, forget about it. I cannot return it.
Listen to me. If you don't give me that money, your school fees for next semester, pay it yourself. I can't be working in vain. You're using me to do your own brother. Others will scam outsiders. You are scamming your own brother. And you still come back and eat my food. You are staying in my house. I'm paying your school fees.
Brother, whether you like it or not, you will pay.